Let's hold on to that for now. That's nice. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. Looks like I can scout out these caves and grab more vortex cubes. And watch out for poisonous plants. Okay, those are pretty decently valuable. Stack of five for 29k. There's more. Stuff from the refiner first. Still need more chromatic metal. Something else buried over here. Deoxide deposit. Very tech modular. Well, it's all the way over there. I need to keep my life support and environmental protection. Salvage technology. Oh, that's good.
tech pod.
Looks like it. Nanites. More wildlife. A lot of good stuff buried here. Seems like there's a lot of subterranean caves. Ow. Oh, I didn't know you could destroy those. That's good to know. Vortex cubes. Is that a copper bar deposit? Out with my resource finding here. Slowly chipping away. More condensed carbon. More condensed carbon. Floating crystal, rare metal element. Well, I can mine it. So we'll see what this gives me. Synthesized from magnetized ferrite. Well, it's pretty valuable. I don't think I can craft anything with it yet, so I might as well grab it while I'm here. That guy just bored straight into the planet, alright? Don't ask questions. Should I leave that refiner? Somewhere over here. Ah, there it is.